Today, we are gonna fix Minecraft unable to connect to world problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. There are some things we need to check before moving on to the solutions. The first thing we need to check is whether Minecraft is up to date. To do this, we press the guide button. Then, we click on My Games and Apps. Click on See All. We find Minecraft among our games and press the Menu button. Then, we click on Manage Game and Add-ons. Click on Updates. If you need to update Minecraft, update Minecraft. The second thing we need to check is the net type. To do this, we press the guide button. We come to the profile and system and enter settings. Then, we go to network settings. As you can see, my net type is open. If your net type is not open, make sure to turn it on. We have completed our checks. Also, don't forget to restart your console, because sometimes restarting is enough to solve the problem. The first solution is to turn on multiplayer for the world we created. To do this, we click on Edit. Then, we come to the multiplayer in the Edit Settings section. After doing this, we make sure that multiplayer game is toggled on. If you didn't create the world, ask the person who created the world to check if this setting is toggled on. If there is a warning here that you cannot use the multiplayer feature due to your Microsoft settings, you can click Get Help Fixing This and follow the steps on Microsoft's site. The second solution is to change DNS. To do this, we press the guide button. Then, we come to the Profile and System section and then we enter Settings. After doing this, we click on Network Settings. We go to Advanced Settings. Then, click on DNS Settings. Click on Manual. We set primary DNS to 8888 and secondary DNS to 8844. We change our DNS. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. The third solution is to delete Minecraft's data. To do this, we press the guide button. Click on My Games and Apps. Click on See All. We find Minecraft and press the Menu button. Click on Manage Game and Add-ons. Click on Save Data. There is something to be careful about while deleting here. If we delete our game data from everywhere, we will also delete the worlds we have created before. To avoid this, we click Delete from Console. We also delete the reserved space. We cleared Minecraft's data. Before entering the world you created earlier, you need to do a little sync. After the sync process is finished, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.